Hi, this topic I'll talk is going to show you how to fix download configuration failed error in Call of Duty on mobile. So whenever you launch your Call of Duty app on your Android or iPhone, you are facing this configuration or download configuration failed error. Don't worry. Right now, I will show you the easiest way to easily fix this error for your Call of Duty app. So as you can see, the error. So basically, to solve this problem, you have to use a VPN on your Android or iPhone to change your current IP address of your device. So go to your App Store or Play Store and simply search for VPN, and now you can download any VPN. So here's I'm installing this Super VPN, and once you successfully installed a VPN on your phone, go ahead and launch the VPN app. Now all you have to need, connect the VPN. Once you successfully connected your VPN, now all you have to need, relaunch your Call of Duty app on your device. Connecting my mobile phone to VPN. Now I can easily open and play Call of Duty on my mobile phone. So here's how you can easily fix this Call of Duty download configuration failed error. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.